Hi players, this is John Boyega. Thanks for joining the Star Wars Battlefront 2 multiplayer beta. Today, you'll experience just a small taste of what the full game will have to offer at launch. But we're excited to get you into the game early.
Hooray!
Before we begin, let me give you a rundown of what's in store for you this November. Whether dominating the multiplayer Battlefront as Kylo Ren, leading your squadron through thrilling dogfights in space, stepping into the boots of Iden Versio in a new single-player campaign, or mastering your skills in the arcade mode. This is a Star Wars experience like none other, with greater depth and progression than ever before. Star Wars Battlefront 2 has nearly triple the number of locations, heroes, and vehicles as its predecessor. It all starts with the Battlefront. Over 14 locations to explore across all three Star Wars eras. In today's beta, you'll have a chance to explore Naboo, Fondor, Takodana. Star Wars Battlefront 2 introduces class gameplay. Choose from the Assault, Heavy, Specialist, and Officer classes, each with unique abilities, weapons, and weapon attachments that give you an edge in battle. But it's not all about the power of the individual. The better you play with your team, the more battle points you'll earn to call in powerful reinforcements, such as clone drum troopers or B2 super battle droids, and a wide range of vehicles, both on the ground and in the air. Battle points are also key to bringing iconic Star Wars heroes into battle. In today's beta, you'll experience four: Darth Maul, Boba Fett, Han Solo, and Rey.
You want to fight?
Each hero has unique abilities for you to customize and master. Choose the right moment to call in your hero and turn the tide.
Give up.
And last but not least, we have starfighters. Just like troopers, each starfighter has a class. And just like battle points bring your favorite heroes into battle, they can also bring in your favorite hero ships, including the iconic Millennium Falcon, all with unique handling and upgradable abilities. The Star Card system has been completely rebuilt. These powerful collectibles exist for everything you can spawn in as, be it a trooper, a vehicle, reinforcement, or hero. In the beta, you'll get a taste of the customization available in the full game, with a small selection of star cards to get you started. You can find them in crates, or craft and upgrade them using parts. The rarer the tier of card, the more powerful its effect in battle.
Signature's locked.
Choose the right star card for the right situation and get ready to fight. Star Wars Battlefront 2 contains 5 different multiplayer modes. In today's beta, you'll get a chance to play 3 of them. Strike, strategic, objective-based battles.
Boba Fett!
Starfighter Assault. Intense dogfights across high atmosphere and space. And Galactic Assault. Epic 20 versus 20 all-out warfare. Not ready for multiplayer yet? No problem. Perfect your skills and try out all of your abilities in the arcade mode. Play co-op, versus, or solo, and earn rewards. Star Wars Battlefront 2's single-player campaign debuts an untold story.
The Emperor is dead.
Helping bridge the events of the Return of the Jedi and the Force Awakens.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander.
As Iden Versio, a Special Forces soldier as equally lethal on the ground as she is in space, you'll fight for the future of the Empire in a galaxy breaking apart.
Burn them up!
Want to find out more? Prepare to jump into Iden's story yourself this November. Star Wars Battlefront 2 is a massive world, and today's beta is just a small slice of what you experience in the full game at launch. Until then, make sure you check out what's coming up in the daily calendar. We have a whole host of challenges to keep you entertained, including rewards that you can carry over into the game's launch to get a head start this holiday. Now prepare to dive into the Star Wars Battlefront 2 multiplayer beta.
Well, hello everyone and welcome to this Let's Try Star Wars Battlefront 2, the beta. Yes, as you've just seen from that wee video there, this is the beta. What should we do? Just go and play. Watch preview. You can only preview the call that. Let's just go straight into the multiplayer. Let's try the Galactic Assault. 40 players. Joining a game. Right, I'm not the best at Battlefront or Battlefield, as you're going to see. I'm passable at low-level games. The main problem is I'm playing with keyboard and mouse, and I don't play shooters a lot these days. And when I did play shooters a lot and I got really good at them, it was with a pad. So yes. I remember playing Gears of War with my friend, and I was saying my exact words, he thought it was hilarious and funny, was I'm feeling tired today, I'm just going to play on hard. And he thought that was hilarious. Okay, we're just going to start as Assault. Quick cards, as we've seen. Do we have any? Do we start off with any? Locked, empty. Thermal detonator, Vanguard. The game's just about to start. We'll start off as the Assault. Seems to be pretty basic. The Heavy, I'm guessing they're slow. Officer, Specialist. Wow, loving the graphics. Okay, so all these people are players. So if I press E, I pull out this. Is that my shotgun? Okay, and I press Q, I've got a thermal detonator, that looks like. I see I've got some allies over there. Looks like there is fighting over this way. There's an enemy player! Ah! Oh, we got killed by a sniper! Oh, no, it was him. We're gonna keep up the assault, we're just gonna play basic for now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, we've got a squad! Right, we're gonna stay close to this guy. Ah, what am I getting shot by? Let's just duck in here for a second. And that's our shotgun. What is this? This looks like a big boom boom gun. Right, that's our... oops! Did we just hurt our own guy? How'd that change? Oh, this is my gun. Ah! Let's try the heavy. Stay close to teammates to learn bonus score. Seems we've got some sort of minigun, some sort of shield. Okay, we do not want to be running across that empty field. Ah, I think that was the shield. That's their heavy, they've got a shield too. Reinforcement available. I don't have a single kill yet. What's the specialist? Is that the sniper? I definitely should not be a sniper. Let's see, can we equip cards?
Enemy has crossed waypoint Alpha. Withdraw to secondary positions.
yeah, just cancel back. I don't know much about this. Okay, and this is things you can buy with your points, I take it. We've got 86 points, so no way we can afford any of them. CR2. Range has increased quite a bit. Let's try equipped in this. Oh, we don't have enough points for it. Okay. Let's go back in as our heavy. Oh. So it deploys you into little groups like that instantly. Right, let's follow them, let's stick with them. And I need to remember F is for that shield. That shield could come in handy. We've seen the other team using that. I suck at this game so badly. Oh, I thought I'd seen a super battle droid. That was quite handy, we did a lot of damage to that guy. Ah! Kill him! We killed someone! We killed someone! Yay! What is that? What was that shooting at? Ah! We nearly got him! Yay! We're doing better. Let's try our... Let's try the assault again. Because I've got that F gun to try and damage that transport thing, which is what we're meant to be doing. What's this? Pick up with G. I can't pick up with G. Is that my F gun? Must be. Whoa! Walk around the corner and find the tank. That is not my day. I want to save up enough points to buy one of those walker things. No, my luck, I'll die straight away, I'll come across a tank. Can I see their big tank thing from there? Why did I vent already? Oh well, not much I could do. See if we can find some enemy soldiers. I don't see it. Go back into cover. Oh, is that a thermal detonator? Ah, I should use my thermal detonator. Oh well. Yeah, we got some more points. Do I have enough points for anything? 3,500, 400, 800. I don't think we should go with that. 1,000 for that. It's 3,500 I want to try and save up for. I'm level 0. You think I suck at this? What we'll do afterwards is we'll do some of the space combat, then you'll see me really suck. The ion weapons are working. Ow. Eat lead! Ha! Got him! I thought I seen someone over there.
Holy moly! Let's just hide here for a second. Holy moly, definitely hide here. So you're really slow with that hang. And we got another 500 points. We're doing better. I got some kills to my name. Great defense. No thanks to me. And a bit to come through that door. I only get this for so long. Damn it, I shouldn't have used it yet. I thought it would be limited bullets or something. I'm seeing red on the map, but I'm not seeing any enemies. I hear a lightsaber. I'm scared. Ah! Where'd they go? Oh my word, we killed Darth Maul! Bugging out, partying out, I killed Maul! Yeah! Oh yeah, I'm invincible! Ooh, 2 kill streak! One of them was Maul! Oh yeah, feeling good! That was awesome! We were doing so well there for a wee bit! Just when I killed Maul, I heard that lightsaber, I was like, oh, I hear a lightsaber! Aww, these are disabled now. Override running on the East Station. I don't think I should spend stuff on stuff like jump troopers, I don't think I'm worthy. I'm just gonna try and learn this class a wee bit, because I did really well as it. Oh, he's on our side, sorry. We got him. Oh, is that a thing I'm meant to reload with? I hear a lightsaber again, that's not good. Flank. Reinforcements available. There's a lot of them coming in. And now we're gonna keep up being the heavy. Got a jet trooper there though. Let's just get back here and help defend this area. Ow. Whoa, a lot of firepower come from multiple directions. Oh, sorry mate. Oh, wrong button. Oh well, be as well making the most of it. Thought I heard a lightsaber again. Oh! Let's keep it going. We're about to lose. If seven more people die. 2, 1. I really should play a lot more of this game. I don't see any. Oh, victory! We won?
Nicely done, boys. Nicely done. Separatists are falling back.
I won? My team won? Okay. Big thumbs up. Yeah, I notice my name's not in there anywhere. Can't imagine why. Yay! Level 2, rank up. I got 7 assists, team support score, damage done, credits for this match. Personals, there's no leaderboard. I want to see how low I was on the leaderboards. No leaderboards? Aww. Okay. We've seen that. Let's try a different mode then. I like the modes with the large sort of player, lot of players, like 40 on 40. It just feels like one huge big battlefield when you've got lots of areas to go, that type of thing. I love that. I love it. And everyone's just the normal man fitting on the battlefield. You've got this running about, that running about. It's lovely. It is lovely. But yes. The game seems to be pretty well optimized because I've been running my recording software and seem to be getting good frames per second still. For a beta, that's really good. Though, this bit doesn't seem to be wanting to load. Can we get back to the main menu, please? Main menu, please. Main menu, please. Right, I'll pause recording for now, and then I'll get back to the main menu. It is a beta, remember, so the game's not out yet. So no wonder there's a wee bit of a derpy-derpy going on. And welcome back, everyone. Had to restart my PC. It did have some sort of glitch going on with the frame rates. We'd all of a sudden go down to next to none. But we're back now. As the beta, things like this are to be expected. So, we got this crate. What did we get inside? We got a detonation charge. MVP select 3. Okay. And a gun. Huh, not bad. It's better than my current gun. In every way. Well. Wait, no, no, no. Rate of fire is lower than my current gun, but better range, better damage. Quick equip it. Because we've got that gun, and then we've got that gun. Oh, this gun can have different stuff attached. Nice. Right. Right, let's open this crate. We got an assault thing, refresh. Fuel efficiency for Boba. And tactical jammer for fighters. The daily crate. Oh, what's this? Night vision. For weapons, crafting parts. Oh, that's that resource we seem to make the item for the gun. Ah, so you get the items for the guns, and then you craft. You can use crafting to. Okay. Right. Let's go back into multiplayer, and let's watch me absolutely fail. I love this back in the old battlefield. Star Wars Battlefront. The one back in the PS2, I loved these modes, the galactic battles where you'd have the two giant ships on either side pounding away and you had to disable the enemy's main ship to win, and oh, I loved the space fighting in that old game. I was never very good at it, I used to just like going in a bomber and then just bombing the enemy capital ship. And just sort of like hiding from the other fighters. Right, we've got fighter, interceptor or bomber. I think I should probably go bomber. So we've got a couple of fighters. Imperial cruisers are defending. Oh, I love the frame rates. We need them taken out. Keep at it. Structural failure imminent. Finish them off. Right, it's my job to attack this, I take it. Good work. Do I have bombs? Whoa! What the? How'd I die? Did I ram it? I think I rammed it. Oops. Oh my word, this mode looks awesome! I want to be a bomber again. We didn't get a chance to be a bomber, really.
Alright, everybody. Let's get this done.
Right. F. How'd I fire them?
Scanning for additional defenses. One of our blockade runners is taking damage. Defend it.
Oh, we hit him! Hey, we got a power player! I feel like a pro. I'm good all of a sudden. Not really.
I don't like our chances if we lose another.
Right, I'm a bomber. I should probably be trying to bomb something. Ah, sand on my tail. Take out what? Right, you? Right, my astromech's repairing me. What does my E do? Down cannon turret. Oh, it activates my little turret! We damaged a player. Right, the stuff I'm meant to be attacking is over here.
A Y-Wing squadron has joined us. Cover them so they can perform a bombing run.
Ah, enemy players, enemy players, enemy players! Out of my league, out of my plague, out of my league, Q, heal myself! Right. Woohoo, this is fun! I wish I knew how to use my... Ah, I just committed suicide via turret! At least we got some points this time though. Right, let's try... Fighter.
Moving in.
We're in our X-Wing. So obviously this is much better at fighting. Escort your bombers.
Down.
We got him! That give us a wee repair. What is this? What was that? We got killed by a TIE interceptor. I want to be a bomber again. I want to work out how to use my bombs. Plus, I like the sound of using the turret.
Take down those shield generators, then we can go after the Star Destroyer.
I do need to do some practicing on this though.
Barely holding it together here.
Right, we'll go after some shield generators. Whoa, Boba Fett! Boba Fett's ship. Slave thingy one or whatever it is. The shield generator's underneath. Incoming missiles! There's players in that, apparently?
We need to protect those bombers.
Go my little ion turret! Apparently that's what I have to attack. Astromech, heal me! Good job, Astromech.
Generator down.
I'm just trying to stay alive!
Stay alert.
Stay alive! I don't know how to attack. How do I use my... How do you use your missiles? My player's in them. That's something I could do. Just stand in one of them and attack. I need to work out how to use the bombs. Yeah, but we've only got four players left. Defeat! Ah, no! Whoa!
We've lost too many. We'll retreat to fight another day.
I did bad. I did really bad. I leveled up, though. Yay! Level 3 app. Stay on target! Stay on target! Yes! I hope you've all enjoyed this. I really enjoyed this so far, especially the space battles.
All forces repel the rebels' assault.
Wait. Continue? Huh? I'm on the other side now. How'd there be a turret? Let's just try the interceptor then. Battle point 0, starting in 35 seconds. Yeah, we'll play one more game of the space thing. I was going to end the video there, but since it's put us, throwing us in on the other side, Boba Fett, and I don't know what that is. Something Ship 1-er that's called, isn't it? Slave Ship 1, Boba Fett, Slave Ship 1, Slave 1, yeah, Slave 1. And this is Mollus's Scimitar. Ugh. Devastating. Right, let's try the interceptor. 2, 1. I think all I need to do is kill players, I think.
Their destructive aims are clear. The rebels intend to disable the cruisers guarding the docks.
Right, let's see if we can go after someone. Different controls for this. He crashed. Missiles locking on. Uh oh. What's my E do? At least I'm still alive.
Yeah.
Stay on target. Stay on the target. Oh, I nearly rammed them there. Did you see that? Oh, hello. Hey! Got a kill assist. Should work out how to use my missiles. Whoa! Success. I'm not doing that well, am I? Let's just try a basic fighter. I do need to learn some more of the buttons, like how to use the missiles and all that.
We must not allow them to save our cruisers.
My ship's failing me. Whoa, that thing's faster than I thought it was gonna be. Oh, I just love the sound effects in this game. I'm right on this guy's tail. Whoa, that was powerful. Right. Let's try a bomber again. That looked powerful. Here come the TIE Bombers.
Not responding. All rebel blockade runners are destroyed. That should slow them down, Sigma. Fall back. Defend the shield generators. If they fail, the entire dock will be exposed.
I have no idea what's going on. What does my Q even do? I don't know, but I'm using it. I missed my astral repair. We're getting some points though. Tuned lasers. Look, see, everyone has upgrades. Ah, John. So far, my favourite is probably the fighter on this side. The TIE fighter, the sound effects, you've got to admit, they're awesome. Wait a minute, some of these players are AI. Hello, baby. Oh, did we ram kill him? Let's get out of there. Out of dodge.
That one's gone.
What's LN? TIE LN fighter. TIE IN interceptor. Oh, just listen to that scream. The TIE fighters scream. It's the Millennium Falcon. I did some good damage to the Millennium Falcon there. I can be happy. Let's keep on the Millennium Falcon.
The rebels have destroyed a shield generator.
If I can, where is it? Oh, 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 oh. Let's throw some evasive maneuvers. Hello.
We've lost the fighter.
Ah. Looks like they're going. Ah, the shield generator's inside. In there, so that's what they're doing. I just need to figure out how to use my missiles still. Can you go inside here? Oh, it looks like you can. Pull maneuvers! Pull those maneuvers! Ah! 15 points.
Oh.
Nearly gonna start getting points with these. If I start doing just a wee bit better, I might actually get enough points for the hero. Protect the shield generators. Let's get in there. Kill the player. Mwahaha. Oh! Oops. Yeah, I derped. I got killed though, and we did some damage to the Millennium Falcon. We just need to kill a few more. Oh, dogfighting everywhere. Don't know what you do, but get me out of here. Ah, hey, it was a victory. I didn't die. Yeah. This movie's my side now.
Think twice before daring to attack these yards again.
I don't feel worthy of being rank 5. But we shall hit quit, yes. So, hope everyone has enjoyed this. I certainly have. Join me all next time if there's going to be another part of these. I'm really actually tempted to do at least a playthrough of the story mode once the game comes out, because I've really enjoyed this so far. But I'm such a scrub. I'm such a noob. So yes. Oh, we got a new open crate. We'll open that and then we'll call it. We got advanced engine upgrades. We've got defensive upgrades. And we have a cooling system. Yes, all that stuff will be lovely and really help out. So yes. Hope you've all enjoyed this. Let's try. So far, I am loving this game. I'll see you all next time. And bye-zy-bye.